An overnight apartment fire leaves 5 people without a home. The Rockford Fire Department was called to the building near North Main Street and Harlem Boulevard around 1 a.m. The first fire crew arrived in just 2 minutes. They found a fire at the rear of the building. Damages are estimated at around $2,500. The Red Cross is assisting the residents with housing. The cause of the fire is under investigation.